dear. It's been a while because I forgot that I had a YouTube channel. Oops. I've also been really busy at work, but they finally switched us to no more weekends, so I don't have to work on the weekends anymore. It's great. This video is just gonna be like a random assortment of triggers. I know a lot of you really liked me eating your face, so we're gonna do a little bit of that. I'm gonna do a little bit of just indecipherable rambling, a lot of attempted mouth sounds. This is lo-fi again, because I didn't want to get my entire laptop set up with my mic and everything. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. I apologize in advance if you hear dogs walking around. I live with dogs. They are walking around. Don't look too closely at my face. I know you can see my little peach fuzz and my dirty glasses. Don't look at that. I'm self-conscious. So anyways, I'm just gonna cut your nose. Cut your ear. I'm gonna peel off your eyebrow. Is it considered vegan to eat your face if you consented? If you didn't consent, I don't think it's vegan, but if you did consent to this, then I think it's vegan, so up to you. Tilt your chin out for me. Yeah, tilt your chin out. Peeling up for your cheeks now. They're nice and soft. Tender. You're looking a little barren. I think I'm gonna give you a break. Do you guys want to hear about work? No. I'm just gonna talk like a sim, I think. Darby Flebo? Shaboy. Can you beefana? Yeah, like a bebo. Mar shubi dabi? Skaboyfi doibinoi. Dar. We Jensi Flebo may to be having Seabar. Dar to be having Seabar. Should you be boivinai may jum Sebo? Say dubi may. Say nor doobie, is say boingo. Dar. Flee But Noisy, a Eevee Feebo in Shoe Mollies, a Sippin Ray Moif Par Say Quaif Dar Dar Say Quaif A Say Pufino Moi Gensina. This is so hard. I keep trying to talk in English. My brain's like, no. We gotta make it funky. And it's so difficult to try and keep up with that. I'm sorry. I've been really low on ideas. This might just be a really quick ASMR video. I apologize. I just wanted to post something so that you guys know I'm not dead. So that you have something to listen to before bed. Maybe I'll just ramble on a little bit. I was trying to do this but in gibberish, but I just can't. It's just so hard. I've had the house to myself, which is perfect for filming ASMR, but because I've been so busy, I've forgotten. It hasn't come across my mind to, like, sit down and film something because I'm always cleaning or doing work or looking for work. It's so hard, dude. So hard. We just got a lot of new employees at work, and I've been training one of them up at my location. She's been doing great, but because I'm training, I'm not, like, focusing on my actual work that I have to do, so things have been piling up. Because things have been piling up, they've been getting busier for me. Oh, it's a cycle. It's a cycle, dude. but yeah, that's been work. They just took us off of weekends, so now we're Monday through Friday. Like a real office job. It's wild. And yeah, like, the house has been mine. I've been cleaning, reorganizing, redecorating. I've been cooking a lot. Just started a new TikTok channel. It's called Vegan and Smudge. And I'm just, like, posting little videos of me cooking. I might try to make a couple of those into ASMR videos and post them here as well. Would you guys be interested in something like that? Just, like, watching me cook. Or watching me do things, but, like, voiced over like this. Let me know. Because I'm really trying to think of ideas so that I can post more regular content for you guys. I started watching The Last of Us. I love it. But it's heartbreaking. I've never played the game. I've never even watched somebody play the game. Like, I know the gist of it because I'm in realms where people talk about it. But I've never played it. So, like, the entire first episode, I was like, is that one Ellie? That one's not Ellie. Is that one Ellie? No. So, like, three guesses, trying to figure out which one was Ellie. It was wild. So, yeah. That's been my life. That's it. That's really it. I've been struggling a little bit with, like, financial situations and stuff, but, like, it's always like that. I'm always struggling with financial situations, so I'm just trying to think of, like, side jobs I can do to help pay my bills. I'm considering selling some of my crochet work. I'll probably do a video of myself just crocheting, and I'll do a voiceover explaining what I'm doing so that, like, if you guys wanted to follow along and make some of the stuff I make, you can, because I do a lot of my own patterns. Make a lot of clothes. I have a couple of crochet tops that I've made. I have a couple of hats. I'm on my third sweater right now. Yeah. So yeah, maybe I'll try to sell some crochet stuff. Maybe I'll try to post some of my crochet work that I do here so that you guys can watch along with me. But I think I'm gonna end it here. Sneak attack. You guys sleep good.